everyone. Hi YouTube. This is day four. I was going to do this vlog from a different location. I probably will later. I'll have a walk over there. I just wanted to show you the view to start with. Over there is, well, it's the Bay Harbour Bridge, obviously. And down here I've got this beautiful garden. And I'm sitting up here. I'm just going to have my tree ripened peaches, which I got yesterday. Tree ripened Californian donut peaches. I'm very emotional still, I guess. And I got my snickerdoodles. These are, snickerdoodles. We can't get them in England. Come to America, go and get some of those snickerdoodles. I'm just going to sit here and have my peaches and my biscuits and have a little cry, I guess, and look at the Bay Harbour Bridge, and then the birds are singing as well. And then I'll move to a different location. I'm actually sharing a room with the Rip Van Winkle triplets. My name's actually Sleep a Little. They used to be the Rip Van Winkle quads, but one of them went to live with Snow White. I've never known three girls who sleep so much. I mean, you're in the most beautiful city in the world, and they're still in bed, you know. And by the time they get out, the sun will be up, it'll be blazing hot. Today's actually Beta Breakers, which is this big fun run, which is a bit like Brighton's superhero fun run. There's hundreds and hundreds of people in silly costumes. Anyway, I'm going to enjoy the peace and quiet, watch the view of the Bay Harbour Bridge, and have my peaches. Behind me is the Coit Tower. This was built in 1933 with money left by Lily Hitchcock Coit to beautify the city, in thanks for the fire department, and it's said to resemble a fire hose. It's an absolutely beautiful sort of neo art deco structure. Got some beautiful paintings and murals inside. At the time there was a lot of controversy because a lot of the paintings had sort of communist overtones featuring workers and construction workers and dockyard workers. The paintings also include Frank Lloyd Wright, who's my favourite architect. It's a beautiful building and it's a beautiful morning. I guess if you come here, you've got to get on with these things. I thought I wasn't going to enjoy it because it was such a touristy thing to do, but it's brilliant because